that's what's it like for an Asian to go to Mexico or to go to Brazil or to go to any of these places like Colombia, considering that you don't get kidnapped. But it's been pretty much safer than before. They kind of spare some of the people because they don't want the tourists to not come back. There are some safer areas than others, like Cancun and stuff like that. And you got to be careful around Colombia. You know, there's a lot of fucking crime there in Brazil.